We've a huge fleet and we have an enormous number of sailors, a record number. So we're expecting something like 3,500 competitors. There are boats from 29 countries. We have a boat from China, Chinese boat and crew for the very first time. They're particularly welcome. And we expect a total of about 375 starters, which is a record number for the race.
I think as any sailor, you sort of hear stories about the fast net. Obviously, it's really tricky tactically. A lot of tide gates, wind changing, so a lot of sail changes, probably not much sleep. It's one of the iconic races around the world, and it's awesome to be here and to be doing it. And with Matt Frere, it's exciting for me.
I mean, the Fastnet's really up there with the Rolex Sydney Hobart and probably the Middle Sea race as well. It's just such an iconic offshore race, and given that our boat is really built for offshore racing, races like this and the Sydney Hobart and the Middle Sea race as well are really what we sail for.